Hi, my name is Kate Ham and I'm the owner of Anam Bliss. Today I'm going to show you the alternate nostril breathing. This is a pranayama, meaning a breathing technique that is used in yoga. One of the things I suggest that you do is get into a comfortable seated position. If you can't sit comfortably cross-legged, I suggest putting something down. I actually have a blanket that I'm sitting on, and this is helping to prevent my lower back from rounding. It's helping me to sit up tall. If this is uncomfortable, you can also grab a chair, ideally where your knees are going to be about 90 degrees from your hips and your heels can be right underneath your knees, resting on the ground. And the alternate nostril breathing is a great technique for helping to find a balance in the body. We tend to be a little bit more dominant from our left nostril to our right throughout our day. It sounds kind of weird, but I swear if you start paying attention, you'll notice it. I tend to be a little bit more left dominant myself, and that's the more calming side. If you're breathing more through the right side, that's a little bit more energizing. And breathing through one nostril or the other can actually be beneficial if you need to help relax the body or if you need to find some energy. But when you're finding that spot right in between, that sweet spot where you're balancing between being calm and energized, is when you're going to be the most optimal throughout your day. And that's where the alternate nostril breathing comes into play. So sitting up nice and tall, relaxing, we'll do a few rounds of the abdominal thoracic breath. Inhaling, feeling the chest rise, sorry, the abdominal rise first, then your chest. Exhaling, let them both relax down. After a few rounds, you'll take your right hand, your right thumb is going to go by your right nostril, your left ring finger ideally, or maybe your pinky is going to go by your left nostril. You'll begin with an inhale, close off the left nostril using your ring finger, and you'll exhale through the right. Inhale through the right, close off the right nostril with your thumb, exhale through the left. Inhale through the left, close off the nostril, exhale through the right. Inhaling, exhaling through the left, inhaling through the left. To finish, you want to end with an exhale through the right nostril. You can release your hand and allow a few regular breaths. Again, inhaling through the abdomen, the chest, exhaling, let the both fall down. And I suggest starting off with just a few minutes of this. You can set a timer on your phone or something else. Go for maybe 3-5 minutes to begin with, and then see if you can lengthen out the amount of time. By also breathing through one nostril, it'll help slow down the breath, which is also going to add some calmness to your day. I hope you enjoy the alternate nostril breathing. Again, my name is Kate Ham, and here at Anam Bliss, the destination is wellness.